Hello everyone. In this video, we're going to create a sales order approval process in SAP Build. We'll use Joule for developers to help us along the way and speed up the process. I'm already logged in SAP Build and I've created a blank project for our process, so we're ready to get started. First, click on the Generate button and then click Process, which will open a dialog box. Write a detailed description of what the purchase requisition approval process should look like, including details like the trigger for the process, which forms will be required, the content of these forms, how we want the process to branch out, and more. The more details you include, the better. I worked on my prompt ahead of time, so I'll paste it in the dialog box and click Send. In a few seconds, Joule has generated the process, so let's check it out. This is looking good. It's missing a few things that we'll need to add, but it's a great start. First, let's move this form out of this step and make the form what triggers the whole process instead. We'll remove this step, click Add a Trigger, and select the form here instead. Now let's click Open Editor to preview the form that was generated as part of the process generation flow. It's looking good. If needed, we could make some changes, but let's leave it the way it is. Returning to our process, we now have our trigger, the form that the requester submits, and the process branches out from there. If the request is approved, the purchase requisition gets created. However, we don't currently have a path for what happens if the request is rejected. Let's add another step in this branch that sends an email to the requester informing them that their request was rejected. Click the plus sign and select email. Fill out the recipient information, the subject line, and the content of the email. Let's add a notification that will be sent to the requester so they know their request was approved. We'll use the Joule for Developer form generation capability for this. Click Form and write instructions in the dialog box. The notification is generated, and we can add the subject line and the recipient information. Now, let's add one more crucial step in the process, which is a decision point. As the request is submitted, we want to send it to the proper approver. If the total amount is under $1 million, the request goes to Manager 1. And if it's over or equal to $1 million, the request goes to Manager 2 for their approval. To do this, let's click the plus sign and then Decision. I've already completed some basic setup with input and output parameters, so now we can use Joule to generate the decision rule. Write the conditions in the prompt and then click Send. As you can see, the decision table has been generated with conditions based on the total amount. Let's also look at one more interesting and useful capability, which is decision explanation. We just created this decision, but maybe the next person who takes over won't have the context right away. We can use this capability to explain the decision in plain language. Click Generate and select Explain this decision. And here it is, a convenient summary providing all the context they need. I did some extra cleanup of this process off screen, so now it's good to go. Let's use Joule to summarize what this process is all about. This will come in handy for other developers who view it in the system. Click Generate, and then Explain this process. And here's the summary. And that's how we use SAP Build and Joule to quickly create and customize an approval process. Thanks for watching.